Let's go over the steps on how to graph a pair of parametric equations by plotting points. Begin by creating a table with three columns. Label the columns t, x of t, and y of t. Then, for various values of t on the interval for which x and y are defined, evaluate x and y. Finally, plot the resulting ordered pairs and then connect the points with a smooth curve. Here, we are asked to graph a pair of parametric equations by plotting points. So let's make a table of values. We want to find values of x and y that correspond to various values of t. Let's first look at t equals negative 2. If we substitute negative 2 for t in x of t, we get 2 times negative 2 plus 3, which is negative 1. Substituting negative 2 for y in y of t, we get negative 2 cubed plus 1, which is equal to negative 7. We continue to fill out the rest of the table. When t equals negative 1, x equals 1, and y equals 0. When t equals 0, x equals 3, and y equals 1. Then, we get 5 for x and 2 for y when t equals 1. And finally, x is equal to 7 and y is equal to 9 when t equals 2. We now have 5 ordered pairs to plot. Our first point is negative 1, negative 7, so we plot that point on the graph. Our second point is 1, 0. Next, we have 3, 1. Then 5, 2. And 7, 9. Finally, we draw a smooth curve through our points to draw a graph of the parametric equations.